My birthday is 4 days apart from my best friend, so every year we go to a fancy restaurant and have a really nice dinner. This is what $600 looks like at Perry's Steakhouse. They bring out complimentary bread, and then we got appetizers. We got the small seafood tower and the beef and blue bites. It's a super thinly sliced steak on top of a crostini with balsamic and blue cheese, and it's actually surprisingly delicious. And my husband and I ordered salads. He got a wedge, and I got their harvest salad. And then, of course, everybody around the table had cocktails except for me. I had a mocktail. And then it was on to our entree. It's family style sides, so we got Brussels sprouts, scalloped potatoes, cream spinach, and then pretty much everybody got steak except for me. I ordered their signature pork chop, and it was delightful. It was delicious. I don't even like pork chops, but this one I would eat again because it was both of our birthdays. We got two complimentary desserts, and then we went ahead and got two more to share around the table. We got creme brulee, a s'mores bread pudding. I got bananas Foster, and Mark got a lemon meringue. It's absolutely not a restaurant we can go to every day, but fun for a fancy birthday.